That is the vision of the anarchist. It is also a boy's dream.